Here you go, Stewball. Dinner is served. Ice cream a la pie.
Thanks, Dad.
Are you feeling any better? Looks like the swelling and glowing have gone down. You know, that pie won't eat itself.
Sorry, I'm just thinking about stuff.
Well, what kind of stuff?
I spent so long trying to figure out whether or not I was Mom. Now that I actually know I'm me, it's like I have no idea who that is. I just wish I knew what to do with myself.
Well, I can relate to that.
Really?
When I was your age, I didn't know who I was or what I wanted to do.
You didn't always want to be a rock star?
No way. I didn't get my hands on good music until I was your age. Before I had the van, I had no idea what was out there. But everything changed when I hit the road. I mean, sure, you've seen other planets, but what about West Keystone or Charm City? I had some of my most formative moments eating rest stop sandwiches outside Delmarva House and watching the trucks go by.
Huh.
Maybe you need a change of scenery, Stewball. You're never gonna find yourself if you don't start looking.
Yeah. Yeah.
Let's go, son, right now.
Really?
The road is calling, Steven. Can't you hear it?
Yeah, I think I can.
Dear old Dad, remember when you would sing to me, do it again. Dear old Dad, remember how I would sit on your shoulders, well, how about it now? Dear old Dad, I was wondering why, as I get older now, the days keep rolling on by. Dear old Dad, remember this too. In this whole wide world, there's no one like you. There's no one like you.
About two blocks that way. That's where I played my first gig.
Really?
I wasn't even Mr. Universe yet. I was just a kid with a guitar sneaking out past the warden on a Saturday night.
Wait, so how did you become Mr. Universe?
You know what? I can show you.